So I am here at the site of the land where the village is going to be built. We went to Edinburgh Council and asked them if they would give us some vacant land, and they signed us off on this plot of land here, which is about 1.5 acres. It has been given to us on what's termed a meanwhile use basis, which basically means we've got this land up until it needs to be developed. And our intention is for all this land to be landscaped and lots of groundworks to be done. And then this November for effectively facilities for a little village to be put here. So we're going to build 10 two-bedroom houses which are coming to site, as well as one central community hub for people to socialise, for people to eat commonly, and people to receive lots of support. We then had to find a really innovative, low-cost but beautiful house design. So we came across a really amazing designer called Jonathan Avery, who had built a prototype called Tiny House Scotland. So Jonathan has worked with us to adapt this prototype, which has got a beautiful little kitchenette, it's got a wood-burning fire, it's got a little loft bedroom, a little living area, and he's adapted that to create a two-bedroom version for the purposes of the village. And the next challenge was to find somebody to manufacture the houses. So we found an amazing sort of specialist in modular prefabricated house builds called Carbon Dynamics. Matt and his team have just got underway with the first house, which is currently in production. And all 11 units are scheduled to be manufactured and dropped here to site by this November for the first residents to move in. We wanted this project to be a really collaborative effort amongst the homelessness sector, so we found a really fantastic charity called the Serenians.
We're really pleased to be partnering with Social Bite in building this new community for a group of people who have experienced homelessness. And we know out of that community, working with Social Bite, that we'll be able to get them ready to deal with a tenancy, manage that themselves, get into employment, understand their money, but most importantly, build the relationships that matter, that make a difference.
Hi, my name's Sonny. I've worked for Social Bite for over just 4 years now. During my time being homeless, I stayed in many of the hostels and bed and breakfasts in Edinburgh. They have temporary accommodation, as the council call it. A lot of the hostels, it was a tough time living in them because there's a lot of drugs and bullying and stuff. The new thing about the Social Bite Village, I think it's going to be amazing for people because they're going to have this support, somewhere to live obviously, and people helping them, and also opportunities to like go into work and placements and have a job, and just giving people a wee bit of life that they've not got now, and they certainly wouldn't get in any other hostel or temporary accommodation in Edinburgh.